I mean, the Spanish fans that know me, I mean, they are ready for songs about love and loss and friends and family and also parties. I think what people who don't know me and my songs, what is surprising, I guess, is the amount of heart. It's really, really songs with a lot of heart in it. It's sometimes very, it sounds dark, but it's still coming from love. I mean, I'm writing songs about being a father and also about losing. Like, if one day I die, I'm like, one day I will die. And I'll hurt my daughter. My daughter's heart will break more than any boy will ever hurt her. El canción es re personal, porque el nacimiento de mi hija, I got this big fright, this scare, like, what if I lose this? Like, you have one chance to be a good father, solo un oportunidad, and I could fuck that up. You know, if I'm not a present, if I don't come home, if I don't take her on tour with me in Spain, she'll get mad. It's an original painting. La mujer con las botellas. And it's in a small cafe in the neighborhood I grew up in, and it's still there. I used to go to this cafe with my parents when I was a little boy, and now I take my daughter there, and we sit. It's huge. It's really, really big. It's as like it's that big. That it's all a dream. I don't know. So I write songs mainly for me. It sounds arrogant, right? I write songs for my life. I lost my father and I came out of the grief with songwriting. I became a father and I described my feelings through songwriting. I don't know the word in Spanish, but in English it's cathartic. It's como like therapy, like a psychologist, but with myself. Yes, we are coming back in April to perform two concerts in Barcelona and Madrid. Our concerts rarely have surprises. I mean, it's we make a show for a tour, and then that's the show. I'm a choir boy. I did theater. I like the show to be the show, but we bring you stuff. I'm performing with a guitarist now, John from California. So we have drums, keys, bass, and brass, trumpet, trombone, saxophone, and a guitar now. Days go by, even the worst ones, you make me smile. Very loud, in a good way. I think Barcelona and Madrid were the best concerts on the tour. Maybe we didn't perform the best because it was like so much energy that you just like go. But the audience gave us something very, very special. And we also had some days off. We had one day off in Barcelona, and we came really early to Madrid. So I got to walk around the city with my daughter and have some tapas and some beer in a square, you know, just. You probably never loved someone like I do. All my life, I thought it'd be hard to find the one till I found you.